for Shaheen Saddafi for Team Ferdinand against Jose Mourinho.
Good luck.
Oh, Mourinho got something behind him, but not enough. And Team Ferdinand have one on the ball.
He came to Loftus Road and he put one past Mourinho. Well done.
There on the goal line, didn't get the job done.
To kick the ball into his face. So I would be really conflicted. So I'm quite glad it's not me taking one of these penalties.
If you get enough power behind it, you can achieve both in one moment.
That's the dream.
Well, this is going to be Adam Foster, the firefighter in Team Ferdinand. Effort. Almost one from your playbook there, Matt.
Yeah, just slightly missed his face, but it was still a very emphatic strike. Let's have a look at that again. He almost got a hand to it, but even if he did, I don't think he'd have kept it out the net.
Piece of news which has come through. Mo Farah has been given the Man of the Match award today. See who scored the opening goal of the game. I think you were saying, Matt, that Marcus Mumford may have been one of your contenders for the award.
I think Marcus Mumford was also a candidate. He was great on the field. Also, he's been so instrumental in organising this match and summer football school for those affected by the disaster.
So Omar Salanak up against Jose Mourinho. He scores, and that was a superb penalty.
It was a good strike, and if you saw Mourinho there, he did a bit of a Bruce Grobbelaar leg wobbling there to try and throw him off, but it didn't work.
To be fair to Jose Mourinho, I can't imagine too many times over his life, let alone career, he's been involved in a scenario like this. And now Jose Mourinho is going to step forward himself. What a great sport he is. Jose Mourinho, very well done. Tucked away very confidently.
He couldn't keep them out the net, but at least he's managed to put one in the net himself. Doesn't even celebrate. Look at him. Scores a goal, he's still furious. Great placement there, though.
For Team Ferdinand, firefighter, good pals with Peter Crouch. Jose just checking the ball is in exactly the precise spot.
So he's got rid of the gloves because he knows he's not going to get anywhere near the ball anyway. Is that why, do you think?
We'll see, whatever the method is, whether it works here. Jules sends Mourinho the wrong way. 4-3, Team Ferdinand.
Nice celebration there. That's it, right?
This is the chance to win the game. He loves the big occasion, he loves the spotlight. Now he has the chance against Jose Mourinho to win the game for Grenfell for Team Ferdinand. And Jose Mourinho be the saviour for Team Shearer. It's Mers!
And it's in!